materialize into a kind of wind or mist that would surround me for a moment and magically repair my brokenness and give me a cloak of resiliency. Because, good God, I do not want to be led to ruins again. But somehow I keep finding myself taking up residence here. And despite others' best efforts to convince me that the truth is the truth, I don't want to just ask and question that person is regarding to take this question and peel back its covering.
Which is what's
happening.
Which is what's underneath.
Because if I could be a